For Rochester, fouls on number 5, Brady Coleman. That's his first team foul, number 1. Kings foul is on number 1, Julian Davidson. That's his first personal team foul, number 1. At the line, shooting for the Zebras, Jack Reppett.
Yeah.
Lewis Gaspals, number 12, Julian Levine. That's his first team second. At the line, shooting for Rochester, Jack Repic. Rochester fouls number 12, Hunter Hotkamp. That's his first team foul, number 2. Into the game for the Kings, number 20, Brody Williams. Into the game for Rochester, number 2, Parker Casper. And in for the Kings, number 10, Caden Gibson. Parker Casper. Rochester fouls number 32, Davis Reedy. That's his first team foul, number 3. At the line, shooting for the Kings, Julian Davidson. Into the game for the Kings, number 12, Julian Levine. Yeah. King's foul is on number 12, Julia Levine. That's his second, he's third. Into the game for the Kings, number 22, Lucas Orpert. And at the line for the Zebras, trying to complete the three-point play, Hunter Onkamp. Into the game for the Kings, number one, Julian Davidson. And into the game for the Kings, number 20, Brody Williams. Davis Rainey for two. Into the game for Rochester, number 20, Connor Dunphy.
Go short, short.
a 30-second timeout. We have a timeout by Rochester, a 30-second timeout. Zebras Hunter Honkamp, that's his second personal team foul, number one. Rochester fouls on number 30, Jonas Kaiser. That's his first team second at the line. Shooting for the Kings, Owen Cotton Graves. Thank you. biggest cast foul is on number 12, Julian Levine. That's his third team second. Into the game for the biggest cast, number 1, Julian Davidson. Lewis Cast fouls number 20, Brody Williams. That's his first team's third. At the line, shooting for the Zebras, Jonas Kaiser. Into the game for the Kings, number 10, Kaden Gibson. Hunter Hancock for 2. Lewis Caspar is on number 22, Lucas Ortberg. That's his first team fourth. And from Ryan trying to complete the three-point play, Brady Coleman. Double foul is called on Rochester's Jonas Kaiser and the Kings' Owen Cotner Graves. Rochester fouls on number 20, Connor Dunphy. That's his first team fourth. At the line, shooting for the Kings, Julian Davidson. Into the game for the Zebras, number 2, Parker Casper. Rochester fouls on number 30, Jonas Kaiser. That's his third. The Kings are in the bonus. At the line, shooting for Lewis Cass, Julian Davidson. Thank you. halftime, our score, the Rochester Zebras 17. Offensive foul is on the Kings, Brody Williams. That's his second personal team foul, number one. Rochester fouls on number 20, Connor Dunphy. That's his second personal team foul, number one. Rochester fouls on number 12, Hunter Hopcott. That's his third team foul, number two. At the line, shooting for the Kings, Johnny Mack.
Johnny Mack for two.
Lewis Katz fouls at number 22, Lucas Orpert. His second, team second. Correction, the Lewis Katz foul was not on Lucas Orpert, it was on number 20, Bernie Williams. That's his third team foul, number two. At the line, trying to complete the four-point play, Jack Reffitt. Rochester fouls at number 12, Hunter Hotcop. That's his fourth personal. Team foul number three. At the line, shooting for the Kings, Julian Levine. Into the game for the Zebras, number two, Parker Casper. Into the game for the Kings, number 10, Caden Gibson, and number 25, Ben Jay. Timeout, Rochester. It'll be a full timeout. Yeah. Timeout. Lewis Cass, a full timeout.
My name is Tasha Mitchell, and I am a commercial lender for Alliance Bank.
Behind me is the spreader I currently use to applicate dry fertilizer product. Very unexpectedly did I become a commercial banker. I've only been a commercial banker for about 9 months, and with my ag experience, it has really helped me. I would choose Alliance Bank because even though they have 7 branches, they are a very community-oriented bank. They give a lot back to the community, and their clients are their top priority.
New Holland Rochester knows that farmers need equipment they can trust and rely on. That's why for over 125 years, New Holland has been innovating to develop the best and most sustainable products available for our customers. Check out our full fleet that includes our lineup of small compact tractors online at www.newhollandrochester.com or stop in at one of our locations in Rochester or Logansport to see how we can serve you.
Rochester Bowers on number 54, Jack Reffitt. That's his second tee foul, number 2. Zebra's foul is on number 32, Davis Reedy. That's his second tee foul, number 3. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number 14, Tyler Grist. Kings fouls on number 23, Owen Connor Graves. That's his second team foul, number 1. Into the game for the Zebras, number 12, Hunter Hancock. Yeah. Hunter Honkow for two. Into the game for Rochester, number 20, Connor Dunphy. And in for the Kings, number 10, Kaden Gibson. Offensive fouls on the Kings, Owen Connor Graves. That's his third personal team foul, number two. Timeout, Rochester. It'll be a full timeout. Into the game for Lewis Cass, number one, Julian Davidson. Three-point basket, good by number 54, Jack Ruffett.
Yeah.
Johnny Mack. Louis Cass fouls on number one, Julian Davidson. His second team foul, number three. Louis Cass fouls on number one, Julian Davidson. His third team foul, number four. Rochester fouls on number 54, Jack Reffitt. That's his third team foul, number four. Louis Cass fouls on number 12, Julian Levine. That's his fourth. The Zebras are now in the bonus. At the line, shooting for Rochester, Brady Coleman. Rochester Zebras 36, your Louis Cass Kings 30.